carry the burden directly will bear it for a lifetime. We will be there with all of them, their nurses and fellow citizens. But most of us, the wounds of war are just as direct. By waging war in Iraq, George Bush made a clear, cynical choice to our broken healthcare system that continues to die and abandon the patient it touches. We know that every year 18,000 Americans die from the lack of health insurance. Even more die from being uninsured or not affording the medical